and this body, Ida came from this body, and intelligence came from this body. Yeah? What are you doing?
I will put in front of you.
If somebody translates, but my English is not good, you can translate.
Translate? Oh, maybe next time I will do translate. I will put mic and translate.
Then, anybody don't know, I can get this class.
This is for English people also class. Yes.
Anybody don't know, I get class.
No problem. I'm just trying.
So, anybody don't know today I'm going to class?
No problem. We are trying.
And my English is not so good.
English is very bad.
It's bad.
Got a lot better.
Yeah,
English
is great. Yeah. So now, so Radharani, she is the manifested left side of Simar Krishna, and that place is the Ras Mandal. Yeah, Ras Mandal. So she is the manifested from to Ras Mandal, so her name is the Ra. Yeah? And when she manifested, then he pick up very beautiful flower. She is the pick up nice flower. Now she want to worship to Lord Krishna, then he run away. So our India language telling dhabita meaning she is the run. So then her name is stop. This is the stop.
Заставка включилась. Окей, I will just remove.
You said that Radharani picked up one flower and then...
He picked up some flower. Now she wants to worship Lord Krishna. Says the running, you know, Prat Krishna. Run away to Krishna. So our Sanskrit language, he telling dhabita. Dhabita meaning, she the run away, Prat Krishna. Running to Krishna, so his name is the Radha. Yeah? His name is the Radha. So our scripture, they are telling so many meaning of Radha. Yeah, so many meaning of Radha. So, telling what is the meaning of Radha? This is the Sanskrit language, Radha Bridhau, Bridhau. That meaning is the always Radha Rani, prem is the increase. You know, always Radharani prem is always the increasing. So her name is the Radha. Yeah? And Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami explained here, you know, if somebody prem increase. Now he is the increase, now come one stage where they stop, not possible, he can more increase. But after also Radharani, always her prem is increase always. Never is stuff, you know. Never her prem is the don't stuff. So Radha meaning is the always who is prem, always is the increase. So her name is the Radha. So our scripture telling so many meaning of Srimati Radharani. So many meaning of Srimati Radharani. So now coming to the question, you can look Srimad Bhagavat, but you cannot look with the men of Radharani there. Yeah. And telling Srimad Bhagavat is the topmost scripture, you know. Among all scripture, Bhagavata is the topmost scripture. So telling Bhagavata is the essence of Ved, no? Is the essence of all Brahma Sutra. This is the essence of Puran. Is the essence of Mahabharata. He is the essence of Brahma Gayatri. He is the essence of everything, all scripture. So Bhagavata is the topmost scripture of the whole world. Yeah? And Radharani, she is the Krishna is the supreme personality of Godhead. Krishna is the supreme personality of Godhead. So he's telling ete chansa kalapunsa Krishnastu Bhagavan Swayam. Krishna is the Swayam Bhagavan. Yeah? Krishna is the Swayam Bhagavan. And he Brahma also telling Ishwara Parama Krishna Sachida Nanda Vigraha Anadi Radhi Govindam Sarva Karanatana. Yeah? So Krishna is the supreme personality of Godhead. But even supreme personality of Godhead Krishna, everybody worship to Lord Krishna, Brahma, Shankar, Narad, Uddhava, all demigod and demigoddess there, everybody worship to Lord Krishna. But everybody worship to Krishna, but Krishna worship to whom? Krishna worship to whom? Is he telling? Krishna worship to Srimati Radharani. Yeah? So this name is the Seva Kunja. Yeah? This name is the Seva Kunja. Yes. So our Ras Khan, one devotee, Ras Khan. His name is the Ras Khan. He's a Muslim. His name is the Ras Khan. Ras Khan meaning who is the embodiment of Ras. And this is the India language, Ras Khan. Khan meaning is the Khan. This is the Ras Khan. This Ras Khan is the toll, I bathe me dhundo, purana me dhundo. I find to bathe, where is the Krishna? Also I find to purana also. I also look every hoyar, all Puran, all Bhagavad, every hoyar, I search to Krishna, but I cannot search any place to him. I cannot search any place, find out to him. But when I came to Vrindavan, then I search this Krishna. Telling hoyar, I search this Krishna, but I am search Krishna, this Seva Kunja. Which situation? Krishna that time, what he do? I saw Krishna is the doing massage of Srimati Radharani. He is the doing massage to Srimati Radharani lotus feet. So that name is the Seva Kunja. So all this Bhagavata is the topmost scripture of all scripture. Yeah? And Bhagavata. And Krishna is the supreme personality of Godhead. Yeah? Krishna is the supreme personality of Godhead. But now he is the coming question. Yeah? And Krishna also worship to Lord Radharani. But why Srimad Bhagavat? Srimad Radharani is name. Why Sudha Goswami? He did not give to Srimati Radharani's name to Srimad Bhagavat. Necessary. You come Vrindavan, everybody telling Radhe 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 Radhe. Anybody don't tell Krishna, 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 Krishna. Here anybody not telling, just stop. So anybody don't tell Krishna, Krishna, everybody telling Radhe Radhe Radhe. If we are everybody telling Radhe 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 Radhe, so necessary, Srimad Bhagavata is the topmost scripture, necessary. They are Radharani's name. But Bhagavat, they are, you saw they are. No name of Srimati Radharani there. Yeah. They are only Krishna's pastime, and they are Srimad Bhagavat, they are also only Krishna's pastime, only another, incarnation pastime of Ram, pastime of Vamandev, pastime of Narsingh Bhagavan, pastime of Mahadev, pastime of some devotees. But you can say they are no any name of Srimati Radharani, no any name. Now coming question, why Sukhdev Goswami, he did not give the Srimati Radharani name, Srimad Bhagavat. Yeah. So our Goswami, so many commentary person, there can be so many rigid. Why Srimad Bhagavat direct did not give to Srimad Radharani name. Yes. And there also Radharani's name. There also everywhere name of Radharani. But who is the gave there? But our Goswami is there gave. You know? Our Goswami is like this Viswanath Chakravarti Thakur. He told where name of Radharani is Srimad Bhagavat. And Sri Sanatana Goswami has told where the Radharani name is Srimad Bhagavat. And Sri Jiva Goswami, yeah? Jiva Goswami, he also told where the Srimad Radharani is name of Srimad Bhagavat. You know? So our all Goswamis, they are gave to name of Srimad Radharani. Yeah? Like this, Sanatana Goswami, yeah? Sanatana Goswami, he one place he told, hello, I am very restless gopi. He telling Sanatana Goswami, I am very restless gopi. Understand? I am very restless gopi. Well, why I am very restless gopi? Well, even Sukhdev Goswami, he did not give to name of Srimad Radharani, direct Srimad Bhagavat. But I am declare the Radharani name. Okay? I am the declare the name of Radharani Hoyar. Well, Hoyar, he the declare Hoyar. You know, Hoyar Srimad Bhagavat Sanatana Goswami, he do name of Radharani name, he declared there. You know Hoyar? And Hoyar he told, oh, I am very restless gopi. You know, even Sukhdev Goswami he did not declare name of Radharani, but I am declared Radharani name.
Sanatana Goswami.
Yes, Sanatana Goswami. Yeah. So here, Sanatana Goswami he gave commentary. Like this, when Krishna he left this Rasa Lila. Yeah. This is another place. When Krishna left here Rasa Lila. When Krishna he left this Rasa Lila, yeah, and after Rasa Lila, then all gopi they are searching, where is the Krishna, Krishna, but they are not find out, then they are came to the bank of Jamuna, yeah, and take guidance of Sri Jamuna, you know, take the guidance of Sri Jamuna, why Jamuna is the Anuradha, she is the Anuradha, yeah, she is the Anuradha, she is the, so take the shelter of Jamuna. They are singing this gopi geet, you know. They are singing Jayati Tethikam Janmana Braja Srayata Indira Saswadadrahi Daita Drikshatam Dikshutabaka Tvaidhritatsava Tvangvichinvate. Yeah? When they are singing this gopi geet, yeah, then Krishna he cannot, you know, he cannot stay away, and she is the manifested, you know, she is the manifested between you of all this Braj gopi. Yeah, when she is the manifested between you of this Braj gopi, that I am telling Krishna, that time, you know, put this garland, you know, one garland. Krishna telling, O Radhe, which garland you made for me and put my neck, now same garland I have. I did not change this garland, meaning I cannot another gopi, you know, another gopi garland I cannot accept. Now steal your hand garland, now my neck, meaning I am doing so much love to you. So your own garland now, steal my neck, yeah? Steal my neck. I did not change this garland, yeah? And when Krishna he the manifested, then what happening? All gopi, some gopi they are coming, some gopi cast the Krishna's lotus feet, some gopi cast this arm, and some gopi embraced, you know, to him. Some gopi asking, oh, gave your beetle, your remnant beetle, some gopis. And then some gopis, yeah, they did not come to near. They are standing some far away. Some gopis they are, you know. And then only one gopi is standing some alone place and she is looking Krishna like this, you know, crooked eyes. She is looking the crooked eyes, yeah. and became so angry. She became so angry to Krishna. But then Krishna, even if somebody catch Krishna's lotus feet, Krishna's arm, Krishna's claw, asking some this beetle, you know, this is the remnant people, but some gopi, you know, they are standing some far away. But Krishna did not looking anywhere. Yeah? Krishna only looking to who is the only one gopi, you know, who is the very angry mood, very sulky mood, and looking very crooked eyes to Krishna. Only Krishna is looking to her. Krishna only look to her. So Bhagavat, declare Sukhdeva Goswami did not declare anybody name. You know, he did not declare to anybody name. But the Sanatana Goswami declared. Sanatana Goswami, he is the troll. Telling who is the catch the Krishna's lotus feet, who is the embrace to Krishna, who is the asking this tambu, prasadi, who is the there? Telling they are gopis, they are the Chandravali. You know, they are side of a Chandravali gopi. There are Chandravali gopis they have. Yeah. And why their mood is Kritasneha. Yeah. Their mood is the Kritasneha. Yeah. And their mood is the their mood is the Tadiya. And who is the standing some far away, some another gopi they are standing, far away. Who is the there? They are Lalita, Visakha, they are side of Radharani gopis. Lalita, Visakha, Rupamanjari, Ratimanjari, Labangamanjari, they are standing there, they are looking. They are looked to, how Radharani glory is the topmost of glory. Radharani's glory is the topmost of glory to hear glory. So why? Even somebody cast Krishna arm lotus, but Krishna did not look to everywhere, anywhere. Krishna only looked to Srimad Radharani. Yeah? Only Krishna he looked to Srimad Radharani. Yeah? And this Lalita Visakarupa Manjari Rati Manjari, they are looking. Oh, Krishna. Our Krishna doing so much love to our Radharani, you know. So Krishna did not look to everywhere, you know, who is the catch the lotus feet, arm, that. He have no any attention anywhere. Krishna's only attention to our Srimati Radharani. Only Krishna looked to Srimati Radharani. Yeah. So Sanatana Goswami, he tell everybody name. Who is that person? Only Sanatana Goswami is the expert, yeah? Sanatana Goswami. So after Sanatana Goswami telling, oh, I am such a restless gopi, you know. I am very restless gopi. Restless gopi. Chanchal. I am very chanchal gopi, restless gopi. So I am and declared Radharani name, you know. So this way, but now coming question, how this Sanatana Goswami is the know this thing? Yeah? Sanatana Goswami note this thing, who is gopi whom, how is, you know, why? She is still there, you know. When this past time is going, that time Sanatana Goswami is the Labang Manjari. Yeah? She is the Labang Manjari. She is that time is the there. Yeah? That time is the there. So she has a look in everything. Yeah? So he is the known to everything. So he is the declared to everybody name. So Bhagavat, you know, there Bhagavat everywhere the Radharani's name, but they are not indirect, they are indirect. So after you listening, after why Srimad Bhagavat, there are no Radharani's name direct, what is the reason? Yeah, before I tell so many times, I already told that thing. Why not they are, if they are, how he gave to Radharani's name? After you can discuss it, okay. Now you try to listening in this Chaitanya Charita Amrita. They are Adi Lila Chaturtha Parichayat. Yeah, Adi Lila, the Chaturtha Parichayat, fourth chapter. This Chaitanya Charita Amrita. They are Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, he is doing some glory job Srimati Radharani. Glory job Srimati Radharani. And this Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is the which manjari?
Kasturi
manjari. Yeah, she is the Kasturi manjari. Yeah, Radharani. Kasturi manjari. And she is the very, very intimate manjari of Srimati Radharani. Very close to, yeah. So he gave her Radharani's nice glory job Srimati Radharani. So here telling, you know, this Braj, there is the four ras is the manifested in Braj. There is the four ras. And four ras devotees, there are four ways they are to serve Lord Krishna. Yeah? One is the Dasya, one is the Sakya, one is the Vatsalya, one is the Madhur. Yeah? There are four rasas is there. Yeah? Four rasas is there. But, you know, but there are one very, very surprise thing is there. What is the surprise thing? Surprise thing is that who is the worship to Lord Krishna Dasya Ras? Through this Dasya Ras, they think my Ras is the topmost. You know, what kind of I got enjoy, you know, happiness, like this happiness, not anybody. You know? But who is the, through the this Sakya Ras, they are loved to Lord Krishna. That our Ras is the very topmost Ras. Okay? Our top Ras is the very topmost Ras, you know. Okay, so nobody like this, you know, how you are enjoying, why you are always playing with Lord Krishna, yeah? And playing with Lord Krishna and gopis, they are cooking nice Radharani and gopis. And you are they're paid to us. You are taking nice prasad, yeah? Nice prasad. Sometimes you are sit the Krishna's shoulder. Yeah. Sometimes Krishna will eat our remnant. Sometimes you are devoted to Lord Krishna. Yeah. You are always playing with Lord Krishna. Yeah. Our ras is the topmost ras. Best ras. They are thing, you know. But their mother Yashoda, see the thing, my ras is the topmost ras. Yeah. Why? Krishna is my son. He is the drink in my breast meal. Always I give to love affection. He sit my leg, yeah. Sometimes I am bind to him, sometimes chastise to him. Always he when sleep, Krishna always sleep in my leg, always sleeping. You know when mother sleep, take this one leg, this son, always is sleeping with me. So my ras is the topmost ras. But this Braj gopis, yeah, they are thinking our ras is the topmost ras. Yeah. Krishna always staying with us, yeah. Always staying with us. Doing Ras Lila with us. This Kunja Lila Krishna doing us. And Krishna doing so many sweet pastime Krishna he doing with us. So our Ras is the topmost Ras. Yeah? So this Ras name is the telling. This Ras name is telling Madhur Ras. You know? Gopi's love is this telling this is the Madhur Ras. But here telling, you know, when somebody already entered this ras, Dasya ras, Sakha ras, Vatsala Madhur ras, if somebody complete entry there, they are thinking, oh, our ras is the top Madhur ras. But if somebody did not entry, yeah, they did not entry this ras, yeah, and they are tatastha, place of tatastha, what is tatastha?
Neutral.
They can consider to which ras is the very superior. They can think, you know, they can decide it. Yeah, they can decide it without when somebody completely enters, they cannot decide. Okay? They stop there. Yeah? If they are to decide it, this is the very bad thing. You know, this is some very bad thing. Yeah? If somebody think, you know, oh, my ras is the some lawyer from them. Then what happened? They think, oh, what kind of I am enjoy this ras? Oh, somebody enjoys more than higher ras. Then what happening? He thinking, oh, my ras is no good. Yeah. So I also want that kind of ras, that kind of rasel. But they are completely when observe this ras, they are thinking our ras is the topmost ras. You know. So if somebody, some new people, they can like this us, you, we are. No? You can to consider what tell you can to decide it, you
analyze
can
also.
Huh?
Analyze also.
Yeah, analyze.
Analyze.
You can do analyze to which rasa is the very tough motionas. You can do analyze, yeah. Not with already entered, they cannot analyze. So you are telling, yeah, Madhur Ras, telling last Madhur Ras, Madhur Ras, Prakash Pai, Sai Ratis, Talavis, Basana, Ulas Meritu, Tarutur, yeah. So here, yeah, this Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu, here Rupa Goswami, he gave one slope here. No? Huijiras is the, this is the topmost ras, Huijiras. Yeah. So telling topmost ras is the, yeah, he gave here example. What is the, what is the enjoy? What telling your language? Blissful. What is the blissful in the Dasya ras? This is the Sakya ras, you know. And the Sakya ras is more than blissful in the Sakya ras. And there are Dasya ras also present there, and the Sakya ras also present there. And what is the energy of the Sakya ras? Then blissful, more than blissful is the Vatsala ras. What is the blissful in the Vatsala ras? Then more blissful in the Sringara ras. This is Sringara ras, Madhur ras, they are topmost blissful in the Sringara ras. Yeah, Sringara ras. So you are telling, this Sringara ras also, there are two kind of Sringara ras. Yeah, two kind. Well, what is this? This is the two kind. Telling, one is the Sakya, another is the Paragya. Yeah, one is the Sakya, and another is the Paragya. You know Sakya Paragya? Yeah. And you know Sakya Prem. Sakya Prem meaning when somebody to marry husband and wife. Yeah. This is the Sakya Prem. And another is the without marriage, when you are some love affection, they are telling this is the Parakya. Yeah, this is the Parakya. This is the two kind of this Sringara ras, Madhur ras, the two kind. One Sakya, another is the Parakya. So but here telling this Parakya Bhavir Ati Rasare Ulhas. But where is the more tasteful, more enjoy mood? Telling this is the where is the Parakya. Yeah, Parakya ras is the enjoy mood. You know, everything this transcendental world, everything is the reflection of this material world. This world also something, kya hua tha?
Similarly.
Like this, you know, telling when you do marriage, then what happening? First, your wife look very beautiful. Telling this is a Chandramukhi, you know. Telling Chandramukhi, you know Chandramukhi? This face look like this is the moon when do marriage. After some day, this slowly make it decrease. Then became Surjamukhi. Like this, totally. You know this thing. Then is the Jwalamukhi. Yeah? Then is the high, this, then love slowly came down. But without marriage, yeah, without marriage, always this, you know, when always is the look like Chandramukhi, look like moon face, you know. But this material world, this is the bad. Our material world only the accept, then husband and wife marriage together, then can stay. Without marriage, no, this our scripture never let accept this. This is the telling, this is very bad. Then you go to hell. Yeah? Without marriage, if you meet somebody, complete our scripture, did not accept. Telling complete this is bad. Okay?
Sin.
Huh?
Sin.
Sin. This is the sinful activity. Sin. But spiritual, you know, the spiritual world, this is the very good. There is the good. Why? Why? This is the why you love to whom? You love to Krishna. You know? There Parakya meaning you love to whom? You love to only Krishna, not any else. yeah, not any another person, yeah. So you love to only Krishna. So there is the, you can take this. So there is the, there is the nice, but here is the bad thing. So he is telling, this parikya mood, where is the, this parikya mood always is the new and very more blissful. So that, you know, so is the blissful. Maybe Rupa Goswami, maybe he gave there four or three regions. Now if somebody think you got very rare, then you think, oh, like this, you are staying in America, when to Vrindavan, oh, after 1 year, 5 years, I came to Vrindavan, next year I go to Jamuna Nadi, to Bath, I can do Vrindavan Parikrama, get to Giriraj Govardhan, go to Nandagam, go to Barsana, go to Javad, go to Kukilavan, then again, why? After maybe 5 years, after came to once Vrindavan, that's it. But who is always stay here, even if Jamuna is very close, that did not go. Yamuna is here. So which thing is the very, very rare, you know, very, very rare, you can give to so much,
appreciation, affection,
rare thing. So this is parikya, you know, parikya is the, this parikya or India, you know, so you can look, all gopis are husband. You know, all gopis, they are husband. Radharani also husband. Everybody is husband. Yeah, everybody husband. But our by this scripture telling, only then you can stay with some person if he your husband. Without our scripture, never accept. Think this is a very bad thing. So they are everybody husband, but they are only husband. They are, you know, that accept husband. Why they accept husband? Yeah, our scripture tells, then only can meet to her husband, not anything else. But they are, why they are become husband, but they are want to, they are, this parakya ras, how this parakya ras makes them blissful. Why this parakya ras, meaning without marriage, when very hidden way, if you meet somebody, this is the parakya ras, yeah. So only Jogmaya, so only sees the arrange, how this parikya ras makes some increase, makes some heartily.
Nourishing.
Parikya ras becomes nourishing. So Jogmaya is arranging this thing. But all gopis, who is the beloved to all gopis? Only Krishna. Krishna is the, this, only Krishna is the Balaj gopis, beloved, not any else. Yeah? Not any else. So retelling, yeah. So this parikya ras is the more blissful. But parikya mood where? Present, telling any braj, not any else. Not Dwaraka, not Mathura, not Ajodhya, not Vaikuntha, not anywhere, not this parikya ras. Only present in braj, not only anywhere. Yeah. So he is telling braj.
Krishna
and Kucha,
not
parikya ras. Brajabadhu Ganir Ei Bhav Niravadhi Tarmadhi Radhikar Bhavaravadhi. But this mood situated a home, but only this Braj, and this is the only situated in gopis, not any else, not any queens, no. Not only this situated Braj gopi. But topmost this Braj mood situated where? Is situated is the Dishmati Radharani. Yeah? This thing is only situated in Dishmati Radharani. So Praura Nirmal Bhava Premara Sarvatam Krishna Madhurjasa Aswadhani. Krishna Madhurjaras Aswadhani Kara. So the parikya mood completely situated with Radharani. So Radharani is the, always is the, got so much blissful. Yeah, so much blissful always. Why, you know, that like the Sanket, you know, Sanket, Sebakun, some place where Radharani, she makes some excuse. Radharani always makes some excuse. Oh, where are you going? Well, you're going to worship to sun god, you know? You are going to worship to sun god. Yeah, you are going to worship to some another, this, that, that. There were some SQs, and there sometimes go to Radha Kunda, sometimes go to their Surya Kunda, sometimes come to Sanket. Many, many places they are very hidden way. You know, they try to very hidden way. So they are more and more blissful. And when meet easily to somebody, oh, there is the always meet thing there. Yeah? So Yogamaya arranged this thing. And sometimes what happening? Radharani, she sent to some gopi to Krishna. Yeah? She can told Krishna, I am come to there. Krishna also, he also sent to some Sakha to Radharani, Subala Sakha. Yeah? Oh, you can told Krishna come to that place. Now Radharani makes some excuse and Krishna also makes some excuse. Now they are try to one place, they are meet some hidden place, yeah? But they are one, just they are one meet there. Then maybe this parrot, you know, the Radharani, this parrot, and came and tell you, oh, jatila, jatila, kutila, kutila, you know, jatila, kutila is the coming here. Then they are, you know, then they are completely left that place, you know, run away, run away that place. So who is think very, very rare, you know? Then you can give so much important to their gift. But so Radharani always this mood, so always Radharani nourishing to this ras, always more ras is releasing. Radharava Brunivan. Ateva Sai Bhava Angikarakari Rasa Dilan Nijavacha Gauru Sundari. So here Krishnadas Kaviraja has told. So even Krishna, yeah, even Krishna, he also want to take that kind of ras, yeah. Krishna also want to release to that kind of ras. So Krishna, what he did, then he take the shelter of Srimati Radharani. You know, Krishna, he take the Srimati Radharani, take the mood of Radharani and the color of Radharani. You know, Krishna, he accept this thing and appeared. Then Krishna, he became Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And always Mahaprabhu is with the Krishna. Mahaprabhu is the Krishna. But inside is the Krishna or outside is the Radharani. But always, what is Mahaprabhu thinking? Always he thinking I am with the Radharani. Sometimes he thinks I am Krishna, but always, most time always thinking I am with the Radharani. I am with always the Srimati Radharani. ब्रजवधु गणेर नयनगत प्रेमेर निर्जास वस्तु स्वरूप से चैतन्य की में मुझे भाई में ये मासुदु प्रणय रस मासुदन प्रकार कोने के प्रकार मधुर रस वो परिवार आसाय निज वर्ण गोपन कर राधा भाव सुधर चैतन्य महाप्रभु प्रगति ने आमा के विशेष कर वो हियर हियर गेव टू श्लोक वन इज द Stavamala, Rupa Goswami wrote this Stavamala. There Mahaprabhu some prayer, Mahaprabhu some prayer. And there are two slokas from this Stavamala. There is the Mahaprabhu Ashtak. Ashtak they are telling who is the Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Yeah, Devata Digarapakya Durga, Upanishad Ganja Kapra, Prada Bhatalyagunan Madhurima, Brajavadu Nayan. He telling Mahaprabhu, he take the form of. He took the mood of Radharani and the color of Srimad Radharani. He are telling this thing is very, very rare. Yeah, very, very rare. Even, he are telling, even this thing, demigod, they cannot, you know, nourishing to this ras. He cannot take the taste of this ras. Devata cannot got. And also, Ganer Kashta Gamma, then Upanishad, you know, Upanishad, he also don't understand to, you know, this Braj Prem, this Braj is such a very hard. Upanishad, they also don't know, yeah. And they are telling, and big, who is the very, very Muni, Rishis, you know, very great personality. They are also did not, you know, they also cannot achieve this Ras, this Braj Ras. And even Madhurima, Brajavad Gunta, telling who is the releasing this bhakti, well, that person only releasing this bhakti, who is the only take shelter of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? Only shelter of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. here and the guidance of this Mahaprabhu line, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu line, not any another line. Yeah. Our India, there are so many sampradaya, Ramanu sampradaya, you know, there are Ramanandi sampradaya, yeah. There are Vishnu Swami sampradaya, yeah. And Nimbarka sampradaya, there are another also many, many sampradaya. There are so all simple Lord Krishna, Ram, Narayan. Well, they cannot releasing this mood of, you know, mood. Only who is the came of Mahaprabhu line, Gaudiya Vaishnava line, they can only understand this thing only. Yeah. So it telling Brajjubati Ganira Nayanagata Premer Nirjas Vastu Swarup. Telling in Brajjubati Ganira Nayanagata Premer Nirjas Vastu Swarup. Very hard word. Brajjubati Ganira Nayanagata Premer. It telling this frame, where is the situated this frame? This frame only situated eyes of this Braj Gopis, you know, Radha Rani's eyes. This frame only where? Eyes of Braj Gopis, you know. Eyes also sometimes tucking, you know. Eyes also tucking. Mouth also tucking. Eyes also tucking. Why? Are you happy? Not happy? How can I understand? When look your eyes. When looking somebody, looking where? You can looking somebody eyes. Eyes can tell to you what is the, are you happy, are you not happy, yeah? This eyes can tell everything, you know? But this is the mirror of whole body. This is the mirror of whole body, yeah? If you are very happy, your eyes become so happy. And if you're unhappy, your eyes, like this. So telling this frame only situated this is the eyes of Gopis and Radharani's eyes. Yeah. So another sloka is Jai Kautik Krishna Pranay Jantila Rasa Samhuva Aswatma Karata Apar Pone Prakar Madhur Rasa Gopariya Asaya Nijavarna Gopana Karata Rasambhasana. So telling Krishna is the very Kautik. Kautik. Very Krishna is the very, very nut cut, you know. He's the very, very tricky also.
Tricky.
And he is a tricky Krishna. Yeah. Krishna also very tricky also.
Crooked.
Nutty also.
Crooked.
And a crooked also. Really crooked also, nutty also, restless. So Kautik meaning, who is always want releasing the new ras. Always we want release this new ras.
Playful.
Yeah. Huh?
Playful.
Aswadana karata apar kon ek prakar madhur rasa vishesh bhog kariba. So Krishna always want releasing the new ras. So then Krishna was telling but so he want, so Krishna is the covered this own color. Yeah, Krishna is the black, now is the covered the Radharani color, now is the Gaura Hari. What is his name? Gaura Hari. Why his name is the Gaura Hari? What is the meaning of Gaura Hari? You know? What is the meaning of Gaura Hari? What is the meaning of Gaura Hari?
Krishna
taking the golden complexion inside you, but taking the reflection of the light.
Stealing.
You know, Gaura Hari, Gaura meaning Radharani is the golden complexion. Yeah? Golden complexion. Yeah. And Hari, Krishna's name is the Hari. Gaura. Gaura meaning golden complexion. Hari, Krishna's name is the Hari. Now there are two that meet, now are one. This is the Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So Radha Krishna, they are both, they are now one. So his name is the Gaura Hari. Yeah. So Gaura Hari. So now Krishna, he covered this black complexion and take to Radharani mood. And so now he came. Even Krishna is the embodiment of a ras. Who is the Krishna? So telling Krishna is the rasa baisa, you know, he is the embodiment of all ras. And Rupa Goswami telling akhila rasa amrita murti. Yeah, Krishna, this body is the akhila rasa amrita murti, meaning all ras is the, this is Krishna's home, is the all ras, embodiment of all ras, Krishna. Yeah, even Krishna is the embodiment of ras, but which kind of a ras Radharani? He releasing Krishna also, so much attracted they are. Krishna also want take to this ras. So how Radharani ras is the very higher, you know. So Krishna also attract and Krishna also take mood and color of Radharani and he is the came to this world. Yes, it's so Chaitanya Mahaprabhu.
And he means also steel, yeah?
Yes. Okay. Bole Radha Rani. Sachinandana Gaur Hari Ki Nithai Gaur Premanandade.